In other news, state officials have posted hurricane watches for the and southern area. Expect winds of over 110 miles an hour, as well as over 2.5 inches of rain.
Ladies and gentlemen, from Hurricane Utah, the Force.
We'll be right back.